What's up?
So, since school is almost ready, don't hate me for saying that, but school is coming up and you need to get everything ready. You need to be ready for school and everything that is going to come with it. So I am here to help you with that. Do you understand me? Hello everybody, my name is James. If you don't know me, then thank you for coming here. You are saving your life. So basically, I'm going to be talking about clicks. Click, click. Ain't nobody messing with me. Click, click, click. Yeah, that's what I'm going to be talking about today. So without further ado, let's get started up in here. So basically, there's the popular clique, and they're sitting at the table, and there's like five of them, and you know the head popular person is that one girl that keeps on... I deal with this, and then you don't really want to be friends with them, but you want to be known as like a popular person, so you kind of try to slide in, and then you're like, nah, goodbye, and then you just have to walk away dejected, because that's what happens. Pardon me. So that's the first click. The second click is like the geeky squad that's just in the corner talking about the last graphic novel that came out, aka which is basically a comic book, and they're like, okay, that was kind of mean, but not all nerds or geeks have glasses. Unless you look like that, then you know. I'll take that. You know. What do you do? And then there's the jocks, and then the head jock is like never with them, because of course the head jock is dating the popular girl or the cheerleader. It's either one of the above. And then it's like that couple is like the power couple of the school. Don't try and mess with them. Don't try and talk to them. Don't try anything with them. It will end up badly for you. Don't do it. Please don't do it. If one of us goes in, then we all go through it. Sorry. So, that's another clip. And then there's an anime group, the IT group, the Filipinos, the blacks, the whites, the ratchets. There are so many cliques. But cliques aren't good. You should be happy with everyone around you. You should be friends with everyone. Because that's what we should be doing. We shouldn't be just sticking with one person or one clique. Because then how are you going to meet new people? Do you understand what I'm saying? Cliques are... They're good, but they're not good. They're good because you're in a comfort zone, which makes you feel safe and secure and whatever. But they're also not good because then you miss out on making new friends, which isn't good because you could have made friends for life, but you just passed up on the opportunity because you wanted to stay with your clique. So remember, if you do have a clique, venture out sometimes. Be a social butterfly. Don't always stick with the same people. Okay? Thanks for watching this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. My name is James. Bye.